Thank you. Yo!
Hey, big bro.
See you later.
Welcome home.
Hey. I see.
What's wrong?
Night.
Big Bro.
I see.
Yo! All right! Welcome! Thanks, man.
Hey! Hey. I see. Night.
Yeah.
It's finally over. Ooh, what a load off. I bet every student feels like this after exams are over.
Hey, quiet down. So what did you write for number 7? The one about what that referred to in the sentence?
I put her sorrowful expression.
Oh, crap, then I got it wrong. I put the rice cakes on top of the table.
Rice cakes? Wait, was that what the story was about?
All right, I'm giving up on composition. I'm gonna bet it all on geography. What did you choose for the tallest mountain in the solar system? Oh, seriously? I chose the wrong one.
Oh, I put that one too.
Whoa, you too? And it's probably the right answer. Boy, I can't wait for our grades to be posted out in the hall where everyone can see them. Jeez.
Hey, did you hear? A TV station's filming here in town.
They're probably just doing more stuff about that hanging corpse case.
No, it's not that. You know the highway nearby? They're gonna cover those biker gangs that hang around there. A friend of mine goes to the biker meeting sometimes. I heard it from him.
Dude, what are you doing hanging out with a guy in a biker gang? Well, anyways, what do you think about tomorrow's group blind date? We were gonna meet outside, but it's gonna rain soon, right? Won't it be better to play it safe tomorrow, too?
Biker gang?
Oh, yeah. They raise a ruckus from time to time. I guess your place is too far away to hear them.
We live right by the road. The noise can drive you insane.
I hear some guys at the school are part of it, too.
Yeah. I know there are some rumors about a first-year student here who's a total hellraiser. One of the guys working at Jeunesse said the dude's been a legend ever since middle school. Although, was he in a biker gang?
Did you say he was a legend?
It's not what you think, Yukiko.